Hi guys, my name is Pedro Duarte and I'm here to explain to you what it's all about. The idea of this group is because nowadays we are having lots of issues with environment all over the world. And the fact is the politicians are not taking the correct and the fast answers we expected. At the rate we are destroying the wildlife and nature and polluting the oceans and the water, we will have very, very hard issues to solve in the very next years. We are still living in an old-fashioned model that we received from the 20th century. This economical model is wrong. We must change everything right now. We have super technology that we never had before. But in the other side, we have economies like India that became recently the fifth biggest economy in the world. But India is a very poor developed country, so we must expect many problems to solve. How would we apply one world law to all countries? Well, it's easy. Many countries or all countries can have their own laws about everything else, but in what respects to environment protection and planet protection and pollution, we should have a common law. And this law should be applied immediately. We don't have time to be here joking about laws or corrupt politicians or politicians that don't act to save the planet or to save environment. What we are facing right now, it's a global disaster, and this is real, even though the mainstream news try to cover up this fact. So please, be free to participate in this group of discussion with ideas. Ideas that can become laws, who knows? But especially ideas that can change the world. We really need people to act. And by creating laws to save environment globally, we may be the ones participating directly in this action, in the change we need. Thank you.